Not only did Demi Lovato turn up the heat on her career this year by starting her own record company and releasing her fifth studio album, Girlfriend also dropped two amazing music videos. And since you asked oh so nicely, we'll tell you what we liked about both of them. This is Clevver's Best of 2015. Confident, cool for the summer. Confident, cool for the summer. Oh my gosh, both music videos were so amazing. I can't decide which one. Can you help me, please? Let's start off with Confident, which has to be Demi's most hardcore music video thus far. In the video, Demi managed to escape prison, get into multiple fistfights, jump through a windshield, and basically be a spandex sporting baddie. We love seeing this side of Demi. She was really getting into this gritty and dangerous character. We mentioned she also had to battle it out with none other than action star Michelle Rodriguez. In the video, Michelle starts out as Demi's enemy, and the two engage in not just one, but two epic fights. At one point, Michelle does this super cool move where she basically grabs Demi's hand and jumps behind the singer and pushes Demi's face to the ground with her foot. Wow, that must have been super intense to film. But by the end of the video, the two were able to put their differences aside once they found out that they were both two-timed by the same man. The unlikely duo then joins forces and manages to take down the evil man who played them. The famous Sin City director Rod Rodriguez also directed the video. Confident was in true Rodriguez filmmaking form, with tons of fight sequences and crazy stunts that left us in awe. And I'm getting sore just thinking about what a workout it must have been for Demi to shoot this one. But after watching this, I'm confident that Demi can kick butt and can play the bad girl role while filling our earbuds with powerful upbeat girl anthem at the same time. Now let's take things down a notch and talk about Demi's Cool for the Summer music video. Cool for the Summer is a lot different than Confident in a sense that it's not an action-packed video, but I think it's equally as good. Demi definitely got us all hot and bothered with this one as she wore multiple sexy strappy bikinis while driving around with the top down and partying in non-sketchy alleyways in the City of Angels. Check it out. How hot was that, right? We loved how Demi basically oozed confidence and owned our screens like a total video vixen. Cool for the Summer may not be as action-packed as Confidence, but scantily clad Demi and the visuals she chose for this video were on point to make this one of our favorite summer party anthems this year. I mean, who wouldn't want to go on a foam party and engage in a pillow fight with Demi Lovato? Where do we sign up? Because this girl knows how to get down. Now that you've seen Demi's range from sexy to baddie and all caught up on these two amazing music videos, it's your turn to weigh in. Which Demi video was your favorite, or were they both equally amazing? I know it's super hard to pick, but you have to let me know in the comment section below. And when you're done with that, you could also click right over here to check out some of the best songs of Demi's Confident album. That's it for now. Thanks so much for hanging out with me on Clevver's Best of 2015. I'm your host, Jackie Aidenisi, and I'll catch you guys next time. For more videos, you could click to the left for 12 celebs who slammed their body shamers, or you could always click to the right for 5 best songs of Bieber's Purpose.